What we know right now is that Al Franken, the Democratic senator from Minnesota, has been accused of sexual harassment on the record. This is from a woman who was a local radio host in California. And first, let me just walk through what the allegations are that she is making, and then I'll let you know what Franken has had to say just this morning in response to these allegations. Again, Leanne Tweeden, that is the name of the woman who is making these fresh allegations. She talks about an incident that happened back in December of 2006. She says that she took a trip to the Middle East to visit U.S. troops, and along with some musical artist was Al Franken, who at the time, of course, was a comedian. So she was on this trip along with Senator Franken, who at the time, again, was not a senator. As a part of this trip to visit the troops, they were performing a number of plays, and some of the scripts were written by Senator Franken. This is according to this woman. She says that the scripts, many of them were heavy on sexual innuendo, and one of the scripts actually involved the character that Franken was supposed to play kissing this woman, Miss Tweeden. Now, when they were backstage, she says that he wanted to rehearse the part where the two were supposed to kiss. She was insistent and told him that she did not want to do this, but he continued to pursue wanting to kiss her and practice kissing her. And at some point, she just relented and said, okay. And I just want to read a part of what she wrote to describe what came next. She says, quote, he came at me, put his hand on the back of my head, mashed his lips against mine, and aggressively stuck his tongue in my mouth. And she says that she felt disgusted and violated afterwards. And she also notes that nobody saw this happen. Now, this is not all of the story that she describes in this written account that just posted this morning. She says that on the way back to Los Angeles, as they were flying back to the U.S., there was another incident in which Tweeden actually fell asleep. She only discovered after she got back to the U.S. that there was a photo taken of Senator Franken, again, who was not a senator at the time, groping her. And this photo is actually posted online as well. Now, I do want to read a statement that we got from Senator Franken just a few minutes ago. Here's what he said. Quote, I certainly don't remember the rehearsal for the skit in the same way, but I send my sincerest apologies to Leanne. As to the photo, it was clearly intended to be funny, but wasn't. I shouldn't have done it.